Alright, so putting the weight across your hip joints, lying down, bring your heels to your fingertips again, making sure that the knee joint is at the correct angle. From there, you can hold your hands on the weight so it doesn't roll onto you. Driving through your heels, knees pushing away from you, squeeze your glutes really, really hard at the top, and then controlling back down. The weight staying on your hips the whole time, pushing through your heels, knees driving away, pelvis staying in that neutral position the whole time.